rookie who's piled up some points in the AHL and junior leagues. Gets a shot away. He's in the corner now. Robertson. Penalty call coming up, and we are going to have a fight here. Maroon is going to go with Oleksiak. Stand back. These are two heavyweights at center ice here at MLA Arena. Oleksiak getting that right free. Maroon getting tangled up there. Comes back with a right of his own.
These two guys are big and heavy. One of those lands, boy, can knock you right off the feet. Oleksiak, I said, a guy that just pounds you into the end wall, and you know, Maroon does the same thing. Obviously, there was a lot of talking going on at the beginning of this game, and things have carried over from the Stanley Cup Finals. That is very evident. And the linesmen are not about to get in there yet. These guys are emptying the tank on each other. Ooh, a couple of pretty good blows there from both of them, but both of them still have their helmets on, so that makes a huge difference when you're in a fight like this. And then look at that, some mutual respect after the fact. Unreal. Great start to this game.
Wow. Maroon and Oleksiak with a marathon toe-to-toe heavyweight bout.
Ryan McDonough in the corner. He'll get his stick caught right in between the feet of Robertson. The referee's arm went up right away. So he'll get 2 minutes, and then the big boys are going to get five. That was a pretty good dance card that we had early on. Getting that left hand in the right spot to get a grab, and then it's about leverage. Can you keep the other guy from throwing his right? Can you get free for a couple of seconds?